Customer Voice is an enterprise feedback management application that enables you to easily keep track of the customer metrics that matter most to your business. It provides an easy and friction-free experience, from creating surveys to generating actionable insights based on customer feedback with minimal setup time. All your surveys from Forms Pro are now moved to Customer Voice, and you'll be able to perform all of the actions here that you were performing in Forms Pro. There's no impact on your existing Forms Pro surveys with the transition to Customer Voice. You'll now have new capabilities along with the new user interface. Customer Voice introduces a new concept called project management that helps you in managing your surveys better. A project contains multiple surveys that share common satisfaction metrics and settings. You can create a project from either one of the ready-to-use project templates or from scratch by using a blank template. Creating a project from a template gives you out-of-the-box survey questions, satisfaction metrics, and workflows. Customer Voice includes support for setting standardized satisfaction metrics, such as sentiment, Net Promoter Score, or NPS, customer satisfaction, or CSAT, and mapping the metrics to survey questions. If you have added an NPS question or tagged a text question for sentiment analysis, the corresponding NPS and sentiment metrics are created in Customer Voice. A dashboard is automatically created for each set of metrics, showcasing recent scores and trends. The dashboard is available under the Reports tab in the left navigation pane. The Home tab allows you to create a project, open recently accessed projects, and view satisfaction metrics. It provides a personalized experience enabling users to collect customer feedback and get relevant insights quickly and easily, all in a few clicks. The All Projects tab contains a list of all projects created by you. You can create new projects and manage existing projects. The Reports tab allows you to view the satisfaction metrics dashboard and responses to your surveys. All your surveys from Forms Pro are migrated as individual projects in Customer Voice. You can find all your Forms Pro surveys as projects on the All Projects tab. You can manage a project by hovering over it, selecting the ellipsis button, and then selecting an action from the context menu. You can choose to rename, copy, share, or delete the project. Select a project to open it. By default, the survey is opened with the Design tab selected. You can continue to add and edit questions on the Design tab as you were doing in Forms Pro. You can customize the thank you message and footer text at the bottom of the Survey Designer. Open the Customization pane on the right side of the Survey Designer to add satisfaction metrics, to create branching rules to add logic to your survey, to add variables to personalize your survey, to add languages to create a multilingual survey, to change the branding of your survey, or to change the formatting of your survey. Select the Preview button on the toolbar at the top of the page to see how the survey will look on a computer or mobile device. To share the survey with other people, select the Share button from the toolbar at the top of the page and add people to share the survey with. To send a survey, go to the Send tab and send your survey either by using the built-in email composer, configuring a trigger for Power Automate to send a survey when a business scenario is fulfilled, such as closing a customer case, embedding the survey on a web page, generating a shareable link, and generating a QR code. Email templates that you created in Forms Pro are migrated as personal templates. You can import them to your surveys as required. You can create an email template from the built-in email composer in a survey. The email templates created in Customer Voice are part of a project. When you share or copy a project, email templates are also shared or copied along with it. You can also reuse email templates from other surveys by importing them. The email templates also support multi-language to enable you to translate the email invitation to your customer's preferred language. After you send the invite report is displayed on the Send tab. To send survey invitations to more recipients, select Resend and then select a channel to send your survey to. The email templates can also be used in Power Automate flows. After you've received responses to your survey, you can view them on the Reports tab in the left navigation pane. Select your survey to see responses to questions in the survey. To see the responses of a particular respondent, click the Respondents pane on the right side of the report and double-click the respondent's name to see their response. You can also combine surveys from multiple projects to simplify survey management. To combine surveys, you can move a survey from one project to another project. Open the survey to be moved. In the left navigation pane, hover over the survey and select Move from the action menu. In the Move window, select the project to which the survey needs to be moved. You can create a project from either one of the ready-to-use project templates or from scratch by using a blank template. You can create a new project either from the All Projects tab or the Home tab. In this video, we'll create a new project from the All Projects tab. On the All Projects tab, select New Project. Customer Voice offers ready-to-use project templates that include industry best practice survey questions, pre-configured satisfaction metrics, and workflows for Dynamics 365 applications. The Periodic Customer Feedback template is based on Forrester Research Customer Experience, or CX, best practices and includes questions to measure customer sentiment at regular intervals. The Order Delivery template enables an organization to collect timely feedback after an order is delivered. It also includes a workflow to automate sending a survey after an order is complete. The survey is sent to the customer, and the response is automatically integrated with the order and customer records. The Service Visits template enables an organization to collect timely feedback following a customer visit scheduled with the Dynamics 365 Field Service application. The Support template provides an out-of-the-box, end-to-end solution for measuring customer satisfaction for your Dynamics 365 case management process. After selecting a template, select an environment where the project will be stored, and then select Create. The survey with the default questions is opened. Add or edit the questions if required. You can also choose to create the project from scratch by selecting the Blank template. You can also create multiple surveys within a project. To create a new survey within an existing project, select New Survey in the left navigation pane. Then, add questions to the survey as usual, customize it. The surveys will share common satisfaction metrics and settings. To send your survey, go to the Send tab and send it to your audience. Start using Dynamics 365 Customer Voice by going to customervoice.microsoft.com.